All right, take two. So I'm going to try this video again. I realized that I sounded half asleep. The lighting was off. Just wasn't a very good recording. Let's try this again. So I was going to make a weightlifting video. I'm going to do something related, but just not that. So I'm sorting clothing today. And I was getting concerned. I put on so much weight this year, 2021, toward the end of the summer. I couldn't fit into a lot of my clothes, including all of my winter clothing, apart from maybe one pair of pants. So I was pretty concerned about that. So I had to act on it. And today, doing this clothing sorting out, these pants are, the waistline is 4 inches shorter. Or 4 inches less in circumference. That probably sounds like a crazy number, but for me, that's not actually that much fluctuation. I think I won't get into how much. Believe me, it's a lot more than 4 inches fluctuation, my waist, over the years. So, it's just after 9 on a Wednesday. Yeah, also this shirt, it's snug, I'll admit that. It's not that comfortable yet. But it's two sizes smaller than the shirts I was having to wear at the end of the summer. So that's a good way to start the day. And I hope you have a great day too. Cheers.